Replacing failing water and sewer pipes used to mean digging up neighborhood streets and months of inconvenient construction. Not anymore. That's because JEA uses a trenchless technology called pipe bursting. Here's how it works. The new pipe is connected to a pneumatic hammer and inserted into the old pipe that needs to be replaced. The hammer punches away as the new pipe is slowly pulled through the old one by a winch that's attached on the other side. As it travels through the old host pipe, the hammer bursts the old pipe into very small pieces, leaving a completely new sewer line in its place.
This construction method allows us to complete the work without having to dig up the streets. All we have to do is simply dig two holes, the first hole to install the pneumatic hammer and the pipe, and the second to take that hammer out. All the other work is done underneath the ground.
If we're doing a project like this in your neighborhood, we'll be sure to leave a door hanger beforehand to let you know about the work. If you're home when the project begins, chances are you'll hear the pneumatic hammer doing its work.
It can be loud, and we apologize for that, but on the other hand, we don't have to dig up the streets, and what would normally take us several weeks to complete the work can take us several days, and we think that that's a real advantage to the community.
Barring any unforeseen issues, you can expect the pipe bursting project in your neighborhood to be finished shortly after it started. And best of all, your new water or sewer system will be even more reliable and efficient than before.